Jetzt gibt's noch den Rest von Disney. Nix wie weg hier.
As we come around the corner, just want to say hi to the back half of the shuttle again. Hey. All right, now we're here back in New York City. Unfortunately, we have reached the end of our tour, folks. We're going to stop here for just a few moments while we wait for traffic ahead of us to clear up. As soon as it does, we're going to move into our unloading for all sorts of movies and television shows, from the golden era of Hollywood up to the hits of today, such as Armageddon. Once again, just make sure you have everything today, folks. Now, when we do come to a full and complete stop, then these doors...
Indiana Jones für Arme.
...seen to life. And right now, I'm looking to cast some very talented extras from the audience. But you have to be at least 18 years old. So who would like to help me out? I'm looking for my three loudest...
chemistry, the extras, and we couldn't do it without you. You kids look fantastic.
Thank you, Derek. As soon as you're ready, Jim, we're good to go.
Yes, sir. Places, please. The call is places. Janelle, you all right, everybody? Thank you. Stunt team ready? Thank you. Cameras ready?
Standing by, Jim.
All right, here we go. Quiet, please. And roll cameras.
Cameras rolling. Speed.
How about 16-124 Apple Tower? Counter take one. Mark.
Playback. Background. Action.
Action.
I don't think I'm gonna do this anymore.
No, no, no.
Die berühmte Parade in Magic Kingdom. dann schon lieber der Dampfzug.
Thank you.
immer dieser Verkehr. Land der Zukunft?
GTA Travelers, we hope you enjoy Tomorrowland Transit Authority Super Sky. Now approaching Tomorrowland Interplanetary Convention Center. The Convention Center is home to a galaxy of new ideas from other planets. Amerika um 1700.
Thank you. engine room. Reverse one quarter. Bowman, cast off bow line.
Aye, aye, sir. Bow line away.
Engine room. Head one quarter. Sound last bell. Welcome aboard the Liberty Bell. I'm your captain, Horace Bixby. And my pilot with me here on the Texas deck is a young cub that goes by the name of Sam Clemens. Hey, he's marking his 100th voyage down the river today, but nary a calamity on his watch. It is so far. But Sam knows this river like his own backyard. But Sam, tell our guest everything you know about this river.
Well, I always figure it is better to keep your mouth shut and see a soup when we're opening and move all down. But I will tell you this, I love this river more than anything else. I've loved this river even from the time I was a toddler back in Missouri. Before we get too much further, we're sitting on those handrails. They're the only thing between you and the river. And the river don't always take kindly to one by guess. We've also had reports of river pirates operating in the vicinity, so I wouldn't lean out beyond those rails for that reason either. Now, for those of you on the port side, that river town we're passing is frontier land. A few years back, it was no more than boom town carved out of real steel boaters, prospectors, and Indians, too. But mostly it's flush town, and well on its way to some of the fine big cities. Most of the walkways are now made out of wood instead of mud. The diamond horseshoe saloon now features a musical review, along with its other delightful forms of entertainment. Frontierland reminds me some of my own hometown, Hannibal. It takes me back to when I was a barefoot boy growing up alongside the riverbank. You know, it seems to me that when I was young, I could remember everything, whether it happened or not. But as I grow older, I seem to remember all of the things that never happened at all. See that peak just beyond the outskirts of Frontierland? That's Chickapin Hill, or at least it used to be. Danvers is back, and folks been calling it Splash Mountain ever since. Some have even taken the ride and hauled out logs over the big falls. Seems far-fetched, I know, but it's true. All my life, it seems, I never just held on. Or truth that anybody would believe. But believe me when I tell you, truth is the most valuable thing we have. So I make sure I only use it with a cunning. That island over across the way on the starboard side was my stomping grounds when I was young. Exceedingly young. Marvelously young. Young by hundreds of years. Younger than I will ever. Man, Harper's Grain Mills there. Back in the woods, just off Tom's Landing. And that's Muff Potter's Pond in Windmill. We almost came to that place. That's Muff's Landing. Not so easy. It's swell, just wonderful. Even Tom and I spent most of our wild methods to be exploring. Lots of things. Trespassers traipsing all over their sacred hunting ground. Be that as it may, that big Thunder Mountain poking up in the sky over there. The Indians named it that because the sound was when a big rain came. And the miners and prospectors and get-rich-quick speculators showed up, and the name stuck because of the sound of blasting powder going off every few minutes. There's not so much blasting these days. ghost story about a runaway mine train loaded down with simple-hearted, terror-filled folks like you.
Platte hängt.
Lobby! Look who's drifted out of the bayou. Off the port, Captain. It's Beacon Joe. Old Beacon's been marking this river for longer than I can remember. Every time the river cuts a new channel. But mostly it's worn off. For east. I've seen Seminole and Miami this far. Of course, Shoshone Black Beacon. Well, that other village off the fort has been here a while. Very shallow along the stretch of the river. The leadsmen pull out the deck. Each mark is Captain Beacon. Give me a death breathing. Sing out.
By the law.
Endlich der Abmarsch. Ja, das war's. Und jetzt überlegt euch mal, wie viel Geld ihr gespart habt, dadurch, dass ihr das bei uns angeschaut habt, statt selber hinzufahren.